Once upon a time, there was a little engine named Sydney Locks. He was rolling around until, oh my god, it's a shed! Let me go inside! And with that, he went inside the shed. Sydney went aimlessly rolling around in the shed until, a coal hopper! This, of course, was the coal hopper of Gordon Bear. He rolled under the hopper and it went into action. Oh no! This coal is way too hot! So he went aimlessly rolling around again. He found another coal hopper. This, of course, was the coal hopper of Henry Bear. He rolled under the hopper and it activated. Cold. Ew. He thought there was bound to be another one, so he went rolling around again. And this, of course, was the coal hopper of Thomas Bear. He went under and he started to have some coal. He was there for a very long time. Eventually, all the coal was done, so he moved on his way. Then he was extremely tired. Eventually, he found an intersection with many sidings. He decided he wanted to go into one siding. This was, of course, the siding of Gordon Bear. Oh no, this siding's way too hard. So he backed up. He went into the next siding, the siding of Henry Bear. Siding is way too soft. Then he went into this siding. Oh, this siding is just right. But then, crash, Sydney had broken the siding. Oh no, I'm gonna get in big trouble. So he ran away. Feeling extremely bad, he thought he couldn't break any beds. So he went to the bed. So he went to some sheds. He went into one shed. This was, of course, the shed of Gordon Bear. Oh no, this shed is too bumpy. So he came out of the shed, went into Henry Bear's shed. Oh no, this shed is too smooth. Then he came out of that shed and went into Thomas Bear's shed. Oh, this shed is just right. And he fell softly to sleep. Then, the bears came home to see their pretty ruined house. Thomas went on his way. They had switched around because Gordon Bear and Henry Bear had stopped behind to finish their drink. However, Thomas Bear decided to go ahead of his parents. Oh, Mama's Papa's shed is a little empty. He would be mad to find coal missing. Oh no. Henry would be very upset to find some of his coal missing, just like Gordon. OMG, all my coal's gone! No!
Hey, someone took coal out of my hopper.
Someone took coal out of my hopper.
Someone's been in my siding,
said Gordon.
Someone's been in my siding, said Henry.
Someone's been in my siding and broke it, said Thomas.
Oh no, said Gordon. We'll get them.
Is that snoring?
Yes, it is. Someone's here. It's a vandal.
No, someone's been sleeping in my shed.
Someone's been sleeping in my shed.
Oh, someone's in my shed!
What the? What?
Eee!
I better be going.
Oh, get him!
And he was out before they could get him.
Moral of the story, don't go in the house of many little bears. Just don't do it, kids.